Welcome to Old Shite, I'm Gazman. This episode, we've just found a phone, how to find out the truth. A normal lost millennial's phone. Can only assume that we acquired this phone after slapping the fucking preferred pronouns out of him. And now we have a mystery to solve. So let's start off with reading the messages from Dad. Yeah. Is everyone else's dad still put Dad at the end of all the messages, even though you know who it is? Mine does. Don't know why. It's a dad thing. I don't do it. But.
Boring!
Let's see if there's any messages from anyone else interesting. Sophie Board Games. She sounds like fun. See what she has to say. Nothing particularly interesting by the look. Anyone else? Salim? Miriam? Is that who he goes to with your problems?
That's boring! You're boring everybody! Quit boring everyone!
Yeah. Don't know any of these people. Yeah, that's much better. Sounds like the theme from the wimpiest fucking spaghetti western you ever made. Fucking millennials. Let's have a look at the photos. See if there's any joy to be had here. Yeah. There's meant to be a mystery in here somewhere as well.
I never realized how boring this game is.
Yeah, and... wow, this is really something. Only one thing for it. There we go. Mystery solved. Now to go and fence this fucker at cash converters. See you next time.